What's good, y'all? It's like 10 o'clock. The whole fucking whole group is out here. Whole group is outside.
We here for Sebring. Sebring's tomorrow.
Got this nigga. Sir Baldy over there, top G. Smoking a cigar over there.
But, yeah, we vibing, bro. I'm gonna try to get as many clips as I can, because I'd be so bad with this vlogging shit. But, I'm gonna try to make this video good. I'm gonna try to use my GoPro and everything and just record whatever. So, as y'all can see, I got the merch. Daily Drifters. Super excited for tomorrow.
Put a crack in the jaw, yeah. Put that little boy on the block, yeah. Up in the trap in the spot, yeah. I might go cook in the pot, yeah. I might go spit in the pot, yeah. All of these bitches, they wanna fuck all the good Cardi, he got a little guap. They wanna fuck all the little bit in my loft, little bit lost in my loft. Count out 300 a box, I spend a guap on my watch. Bitch on my ball, call the shots, yeah. Hop in the trench, hit the charts, yeah. Ride that shit out, no guitar. Hop on the plane, on the bar. You bitch, you fucking the star. Bitch, can't hop in the car. Bitch, can't be my LeBron. Fell a little bit, fell a little bit. Fell a little bitch with my boy. Rockin' the Gucci, the core. This is not pop, this some raw. This is not pop, this some raw.
Alright, so yesterday, I didn't get many videos for you guys because I broke an axle. And it was already like 9 o'clock and I couldn't get one the same night, but thankfully I was able to find one. I picked it up this morning around like 11 in the morning, put it on the car. Car feels great. I just changed my tires and I've been doing some tandem runs with the boys. So hopefully there's other people recording. I'm gonna get some in-car footage and yeah, I'll just keep you guys tuned in and updated on anything else that happens.
Up the track day. I'm probably like 20 minutes from home right now. Pretty successful weekend. The only thing that pissed me off was the fact that my axle broke, because I break way too many axles. Like, it's the most annoying thing ever. But I didn't really talk much in this video, but I did get a good amount of clips. So I'm gonna just try to answer everything I can, edit this video the best I can. Try to make it a good video to watch for y'all. But overall, we had a pretty good weekend, and I was ready to go home, take a shower, and lay the fuck down. I'm tired as hell. She's sick. She's just
tired.
He's just weird. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, everything. And, follow me on Instagram at 37 minute late, and follow the team Instagram at babydrifters.co. And I'll see you guys in the next video.